And now, let's give it up for the multi-platinum recording artist.